Why can't you eat on Robin?
Man, I thought we were gonna be close.
Well, maybe it wouldn't hurt if we just paraded around him and frustrate him a little bit.
There you go.
Let's do it.
All right.
Let's spread the pain around.
Where are you guys going?
Girl stuff.
Hello, Sam.
Hey, Lilith.
Query. If I had a problem and needed to talk to someone about it, would it be perpetuating a stereotype to actually select a bartender?
Well, that depends.
On what?
On what you just said.
I feel like a failure. A failure as a mother, ergo as a woman and a person. Do you make a drink for failures here at Cheers?
Oh, hold on a second. Phil, what are you drinking?
A Manhattan.
Manhattan. You know, sweetheart, I'll bet my bottom dollar that you're a pretty good mom.
Yes, well, considering that endorsement comes from a perennial Peter Pan with no sense of maturity or obligation, you'll excuse me if I don't leap over the bar, embrace you, and say, really, Sam, you think so?
Well, glad I could be there for you.
I'm sorry. Perhaps I'm just bitter because Frazier is succeeding with our son where I failed. He is indeed a better influence on my precious baby.
Hey, guess what, everybody? Little Frederick beat Cliff at darts.
Frazier?
Uh-oh.
What are you doing here? I didn't give my son to you so you could run off and spend the day in a bawdy house.
Yes, well, my little chopped salad. I mean, we just got here, what, 10 minutes ago?
Hmm? You're lying.
Well, yes, I'm lying, but I thought that Frederick might enjoy himself.
Enjoy himself in a bar? He's 11 months old. What kind of values can he learn here?
Well, I thought the place had a lot to offer.
Oh, please. He'll never learn to speak in this environment.
Afternoon, everybody.
He said, Mommy.